It's waiting for you. Come on and receive it right now. Yes. Oh.
Psalm 103, verse 1 says, "Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that's within me. Bless his name." But the second verse says, "Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits." You know, we tend to forget some of the small benefits. Do this, everybody breathe in. That was a benefit. Amen. Wave your hands. That's a benefit. I see we take some of these things so lightly. And that's why David says, "Bless the Lord, O my soul." Basically, he's saying, "Bless the Lord with 100% of yourself." I wonder, does anybody have 100% praise tonight? Even when things may not be going like you want them to go, but you know God has his hand on you. Do two things. Let me get out your way. Listen. Just quick.
God is able to do just what he said he would do.
Thank you, Lord. Oh, I love you.